Bishop, what is your message to alumni, particularly alumni in North America, relating to the master plan and the interesting things that you expect out of them?
First of all, I would like to give my greetings from the Diocese of Delhi, the Church of North India, to all of my friends who are the part of the alumni. And it is, I would say, first time in the history of the Church that we have thought about the master plan, which we have made for our college. And I think that it would be very nice if all of us throughout the world who are the part of our college come together to see our dreams fulfilled.
So what do you think alumni should be doing? I thought many of them have a feeling that the church and the college are self-sufficient and all they need is us to come by once in a while.
Yes, of course, that's the general notion that people have. But I think why not we, come together. This is a privilege given to all of us to think about our college. Let us not pass the buck saying that, the churches can do everything. We are also the part of the college, and I think we should be in the forefront, coming together, helping our college, and let us have this, a privilege, a time where we can really think about our college and see that it develops and it grows day by day and our building plans and master plans are fulfilled.
Right. I also have the principal, Reverend Walson Thampu here. So is the structure of how the alumni engagement and funding, etc., will be utilized already in place, Reverend?
Well, we have been working. The alumni executive has been helping me to work on the master plan. And in fact, the master plan has been prepared with the help of an architect supplied by certain members of the alumni executive. Otherwise, it would have cost the college 22 lakhs. So without any expense, we have been able to do that. It has been filed with the MCD. And the master plan is now already turned into a shelf of projects. And I'm extremely encouraged by the fact that the chairman, my bishop, is solidly behind this plan. Therefore, we are all ready to implement. And I'm sure that alumni all over the world would share this excitement of taking their beloved institution forward into the future.
Right. So thank you very much for this short interaction, and I hope this spurs alumni into action and reduces one recurring doubt whether there is clarity and unanimity on the subject. Thank you very much.
I want to welcome all the alumni to come back, visit the college, spend time in college, renew our relationship. The college loves you. The college has a place in its heart for all of you. Always, anytime, that suits you. Please come.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you.